A former state senator who's now running for Congress has been charged with stealing a gun and intimidating an elderly constituent. Investigators say Dean Tran used his position to defraud a widow of her late husband's firearms. The 46-year-old Republican from Fitchburg served in the Senate from 2017 until 2020. He was defeated in his reelection bid. Tran is running for Congress against Democratic incumbent Lori Trahan.